Hayan evaternadas from the Research Center Citius in Intelligent Technologies in the University of Santiago de Compostela. I am going to present the paper Gender Perspective in Artificial Intelligence. In Spain, the female presence in STEM subjects is low, and in the field of computer science is around 12% of the total number of the students as we can see in this report. The lack of diversity in STEM is a problem because the low presence of women and other minorities affects research results, innovation, and therefore society. Gender innovation shows gender analysis needs to be part of research and development design. It needs to be integrated into all phases of research, from deciding what technologies to develop, to gathering and analyzing data, and to transferring ideas to markets. Because, like the Invisible Woman book reveals, the bias data exclude women. From the educational field, we can contribute to solve this problem by introducing the gender perspective in teaching. For this, we have to the help of the collection of guides of the Charles Vives and the experience carried out at the University of Salamanca and the University of La Laguna. This study shows the low degree of introduction of gender perspective in the computer science studies in the Spanish universities. This paper focuses in artificial intelligence field, where the majority of professionals are men and their experience shape and dominate algorithm creations. To recognize the experience of gender discriminatory bias in the algorithms and limit their consequences, you need to introduce the gender perspective in these studies. We analyze the consideration of gender perspective in the bachelor's and master's in artificial intelligence offered in the Spanish university. In general, they include two types of competence. A basic competence in which students have the abilities to gather and interpret relevant data to make judgments that include a reflection on relevant social and ethical issues, and a specific competence in which students acquire the skills to apply in a socially responsible manner the ethical, legal and regulatory aspects related to the processing of data, the use of artificial intelligence techniques, and the exploration of the knowledge. Only the Bachelor of in Artificial Intelligence offered by Polytechnic University of Catalonia include the gender perspective as transversal competence. As well, none of the six masters analyses include the gender perspective among their competence. Some of them doesn't even include any ethical aspect. It is known that many artificial intelligence systems systematically discriminate the females. On the other hand, people behaviors, opinions, and activities can be directly or indirectly affected by artificial intelligence systems. So, we propose that the Spanish government and university should promote the inclusion of gender perspective among transversal competence in all students' plans in artificial intelligence. In order to students become aware of the social prejudice regarding gender. This recommendation will increase the economic benefits of the companies and the society by taking into account the women's experience in the development of artificial intelligence systems, increasing the diversity in the development teams, and creating a healthier environment for women to develop professionally. Thank you very much.